More breaking news at 5, a CCSD teacher arrested and charged with 5 counts of inappropriate contact with a student. 45-year-old Brian Brady turned himself into Clark County District Court after a summons issued by the DA's office. That summons stemmed from an investigation that began in May at John C. Fremont Middle School. Authorities saying several students reported inappropriate contact with Brady, who has since been assigned a home.